Quatermass 2 will be right back on USA.